She said she'd come here to Berlin to find the man that she would marry. Maybe she had this premonition that one day she would be happy, as if happiness was a permanent state. And it just happened that she had this predetermined fate. Her happiness was static in just one small step away. If we define something by what is not, existence is so right. Is it permanent or transient or just there to sell us lifestyles that always one more step away, or just there to sell us sugary drink? And I don't wanna be only happy.
Doing it for ages, charcoal portraits, tourists mainly. I got this patch down by the station, and today this lady came to me, who filled me with anxiety. Said she'd come here to Berlin to find the man that she would marry, and that this would make her happy. If happiness was permanent, she had this preconception that her life is predetermined. Said she'd read it on the packaging of a carbonated liquid and could fulfill what was lacking if she just forgot to pick. And I don't wanna be only happy in this world. I wanna feel the burn. I wanna feel the knot of nerves in the last rehearsal. I'll be lost.